does lean forward mean? I think it means heading into the 2012 election, looking forward to what you know is in store for the country. There's a lot going on, from the debt ceiling to deficits to the direction that the economy is going. There's so much happening in this country right now that a lot of people don't know what it means, what it's about. And the only way you can figure that out is if you go forward, or in the case of MSNBC, lean forward.
We're training with Comcast. I'm the Washington Bureau Chief for the Comcast Network and host of Roll Call TV with Robert Tritum. You know, 15 years ago, I remember Microsoft and NBC coming together to start this new joint venture. This was on the eve of Monica Lewinsky and the impeachment stuff. Republicans had rolled into power. Bill Clinton was on his way out. You know, this was the last 2 years of his term. And I thought to myself, how interesting for NBC and for Microsoft to come together to start this new 24-hour news channel. And lo and behold, 15 years later, MSNBC has been a breath of fresh air. They have brought us entertainment, politics, news, in an insightful way, in a way that has been something that has been literally something that we've been wanting for a long, long time. And it's interesting because we didn't know we needed this until MSNBC came along. So thank goodness for MSNBC. They have always been the folks that I've woken up to in the morning in my bedroom. And quite frankly, I don't know if this is too much information, they're the folks that I go to bed to at nighttime and all throughout the day, whether it's in my office or perhaps maybe if it's on my iPhone or my PDA, I'm always watching MSNBC because I know they're going to be impartial. I know they're going to give me the most up-to-date political information, and I always know they're going to give it to me in a very, very fun and innovative way. Whether it's Rachel Maddow, whether it's Chris Matthews, whether it's the folks on the day side crew, whatever it is, I know MSNBC is there for me. Frankly, they're my new BFFs. What can I say?
So I'm David L. Cohen, Executive Vice President at Comcast, and we're here tonight celebrating the 15th birthday of MSNBC, and it's been a great ride. You think about it, 15 years ago, the average cable system had 47 channels. MSNBC was the first challenger to CNN News, and now fairly consistently beats CNN on its way to challenging Fox with these three major news channels. What may be more impressive is what's happened in the broadband world. There was no broadband 15 years ago. There was no Google. There was no Skype. And in fact, the average use of the internet was 30 minutes a month, 1 minute a day. Today, the average use of the internet is up to 30 hours a month. And you can watch MSNBC on your television set. You can watch MSNBC on the internet. And you can watch MSNBC, on your iPad. So just the multiple opportunities to enjoy the terrific content MSNBC puts forward has, I think, been transformative for the network. I think it's been transformative.